Jenna and I were just, you know, goofing off, and Kelly decided to join it. And so I feel bad for Kelly, because here she wants to play, and Rich's like, something's happened to you since these girls came, I'm really worried about you. Kind of putting her in her place, and makes her feel a little self-conscious. By her being nervous and wishy-washy about where her loyalties lie, it's really making Sue and Rich nervous.
You're young, you hung out with the chicks, there's more Pagan members than Tagi members, and the Pagan members
sure they have, don't like any of us.
They like you a lot better than any of us.
Kelly's acting a little odd. She's dressing like the other two that are her age, and I'm hoping that Kelly hasn't shifted trust and joined forces with somebody else.
All them girls are dressed the same.
Yeah, they're dressing like superheroes.
Like who?
Superheroes.
They were dancing around here a little while ago. It looked like the third grade.
I thought about a female alliance and watching them the way they walk around hand in hand. I even thought about lesbianism, but maybe not. I don't know.